Folks, this is your typical dingo. This is at Area C. It's very similar to the dingo that bailed me up. This one's obviously quite friendly. He's been here for a couple of years. But that's your typical dingo right there. And they're all over the Pilbara, they're everywhere. And when they go around in packs, they obviously can be quite dangerous. But like I said, this guy's fairly friendly. He is still wild. He goes to all the pre-starts in the shed with the boys in the morning and whatnot. He's a bit rough looking, but that's just because of all the iron ore and shit that he's living in.